okwenza singahambi isikole ukuthi sasingavunyelwa ukuthi sihambe ngoba bekwakuthiwa sathelelana umkhuhlane. Abantu babelamba and futhi i-lockdown le yayenza abantu babengenela abantu ezindlini befike belitshaye ebusuku belithathele imali belikwanisa ukurep ancawula abantu abangamankazana. My name is Melissa Gumbo. I'm 17 years old. I learned slang in secondary school. Ngwang affecta ukuvalwa kwesikolo wa affecta isifundo zami ngoba sahlala 6 months singami esikolo. So ngale ndlela sasingatholi ukufunda ngoba abanye sasingela access ukuthi sifunde online. Kwasom kulento eziningi omele ngizenze. So ngakho isikhathi sabahlutshwane sokuthi study. And then ilo hamba usiyathengisa ezimayini. Eya kwakunzima. Cause sometimes babuya bethathe bengabhadali. Badlwangula sexually abanye uyawuhamba la kwakukuyenzakala. Ngokuhamba esikolweni siyafunda ukusocializa labanye loku ama-guidance and counseling sessions lokuba sesikolo nje. Ngifuna ukuba mina ngaqeda ukufunda ngibe ngifuna ukuba li-lawyer or ukuba ng-accountant la budget nsansana.